Okay. Bill!
Well, no, the...
My science guy.
No, bowling guy, goddamn, we're playing bowling.
Fuck you!
I don't like bowling.
Bowling includes science.
Includes
probably.
Physics.
Wait a minute.
What?
When Apex hit the pins, it went down for him.
I know.
The pins on my screen went down when he hit them.
It's in your house. It's a new horror movie.
He was still a silhouette, and he went, and he hit pins, and they fell before, and the camera adjusted when he hit it. Like, I was still in midair when the camera zoomed in on the pin.
Oh, I overshot that so badly. Oh!
You can actually knock down that giant sign that says bowling and stuff onto the pins, and it'll count.
I don't know what to do now. I'm scared.
You can get a strike that way. I've done it on accident.
What? By accident?
I have.
Yeah, knock out the beams. Knock out one of the supporting beams underneath, and you should get it.
The supporting beams?
Okay, I've collected myself.
Are you a good vet? I'm sorry, I had to sneak in your house a little bit.
That's so scary, I've never seen that before.
Hey, strike!
Okay, chill.
Okay, then.
His motorboard is easily excited.
I got a strike!
Why we didn't include Jar Jar Binks in the second movie?
Oh my god. What? That sounded nothing like Jar Jar. I'm offended.
No, just what is that reference?
Seriously.
You just spare. Fuck you, spare.
I just see all the pins are still down and everyone just flying into nothing.
Yeah, that's the best part.
Yeah, it's the best part when no one else interacts with your pins.
Not bad, Vet. Come on.
I want to see from Vet's side, but damn.
No, I don't even have Shadowplay open, so.
I overshot it.
Strike!
It didn't give me a strike. These pins! This one pin has a magnet at the bottom of it. It's
a magnet.
That counts. That counts. It fell. It fucking fell.
Alright, I got this. I got this. I'm learning now. Yeah, I got this.
Loser.
Pop,
here I
you
go.
You want to get hurt?
Here I go.
You want to die, big boy?
Are they shank to be in your ribs?
Oh, that was way too early.
Out of the lane, Matt. What were you thinking?
I was thinking of 100 ways to kill you.
I just
when you're really far out, try shooting on a lower angle.
That's what I was trying to do. I hit at 20, but that wasn't short enough.
I can kind of hear music in the background, and I don't remember having my music on.
Woo!
Ghost music. Oh, what? What?
I'm trying to do a flip. I think I may have overshot it. No, I didn't. Yeah.
I don't overshot it a little.
Strike!
Your pins doesn't help.
Wait, why can't I? Oh, that was the last. Wait, what? Why can't? Oh.
It went down after it said 9
I
pins.
Got a strike, never
Apex,
mind.
Can I get subtitles for that?
Sure.
Do they have that in English?
Woo! Ric Flair.
Spare.
Wow, I overshot the jump again. Oh.
I can't do fell in the pool, you're dead.
I fell in the mat.
That was one of those ways I thought I might be winning.
Oh, gee, what makes you say that, Drew?
Is there any way we could catch up?
No.
Yeah,
I
have to yeah right now, get three strikes in a row.
I did it way too early. Oh, no, maybe not.
Bullshit. Strike!
Damn it.
I don't know, we're all using the same car.
Drew's car, it's tampered with. He tampered with his car.
Drop weight.
No, Drew.
Pin. The pin right in the middle didn't go, but it's making me hit the first pin. Whatever, spare.
Oh.
Strike!
Whoa! Damn, I hit one pin. Oh, two pins.
Give me that third strike, baby!
Third strike. Right now, we can go play third strike. I'll load up GGPO.
I don't know how to work that.
You don't?
Max sent it to me. I didn't set it up, though. I don't know how to.
I'll set it up later.
Okay.
Fuck!
I want to see Vet. I want to see how Vet does.
Fucking fall, you cocksucker.
Come on, give me first place still, even though I take it.
What the hell, I got last place again?
Fuck.
Guys, my score was really low this time, but...
Wow. Sticking with the Nucleon effect.
Oh, curling Aphex, I'm sorry.
Shut up.
No, you don't understand.
What? Fucking Drew. Oh, I'm sorry, I got a little score. Oh, fuck
like,
it!
I'm gonna... Like,
what the hell's curling?
Like, I'm gonna wait a second and watch you go before I go, just to see what happens.
You'll see why when you go. I'm just waiting on the Canadian to go here.
Hurry up, you damn Canadian. This Canadian.
Where'd he go? Did he drop?
Oh, fucking Northerner!
Oh my god. Did he die?
Is he gone?
Did he disappear?
He didn't announce he was going AFK.
Can we type in the chat? No, we can't.
Yeah, we can.
I'll send him a message over Games for Windows Live.
WGF.
I don't have him added. Here, I'll just add him. Oh, good, he added me back.
I'm sending him an extremely angry voice message.
Oh, there it is.
I'm back.
Told you he added me. All right, let's chicken.
What?
All right, what is this?
Go, Apex, go.
What the hell is this?
Go. Okay.
What the hell is this?
Oh god, watching Greg was more priceless. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
So much
more
worse.
I don't know what's going on. What is this?
I was waiting for him to flip.
Yeah, it's curling.
I don't know what's
like bocce.
Oh fuck. I shouldn't have popped.
Bocce ball.
Oh my god. Who got the.
Well,
wow,
that
there.
Wasn't hard to. Yeah.
It's pretty easy to see who got the middle.
Shut up, Drew.
It has to be one of the three guys with decent aim.
Oh god.
I'm just trying to get the good view.
Oh!
That was a good shot.
Oh, that was good.
I was seeing corpses fall onto this board.
Wow,
we're
tied.
You just hear us breaking their body. No one's gonna do anything. There's just this entire crowd watching them
die.
Shut
up, Hawk, I have to concentrate.
Oh no, shit! I'm okay.
Oh god.
That's what I hate about these ramps.
These ramps are stupid.
Alright, this should be good.
This should be good too. Oh.
Oh, this is bad.
No, this is terrible.
Oh yeah, right in the middle, bitch.
Damn it. What the hell have I overshot that?
Second place!
Oh my god. I got bumped out the last.
Calm the fuck down.
No, fuck you, fucking Canadian bitch. You're just jealous.
I know you're recording and everything, but.
My god. Scaring the children.
Technically, I'm American. See, Windows Live says I'm American.
I'm
That's
American.
Shit. Windows Live is broken as shit.
Because I'm Italian,
baby,
and I like to kill people. I'm doing the mob car.
Oh my god! Of course. Of course, the mob car.
This guy's got flames already. What are you changing?
I'm getting rid of the flames.
I don't like
the fuck, Drew. Why do you have to be like that? I want to be the one without flames.
Why do you think it's so edgy?
I'm a raspberry.
Oh, look at your edgy.
That's not raspberry, that's burgundy.
Raspberry.
No, that's raspberry.
Aphex, what the hell?
You guys ever heard of a basketball court? Jeez Louise.
No.
Aphex, do you see my car?
Where the hell did you just go?
Look at my car.
Ow.
I can't see it.
You. You.
Do you see what's in my car?
No.
Thank
you. Ow!
I had a wall in my car.
Wait, why aren't I? Oh, there we go. I was wondering why my nitro wasn't working.
Whee! This car's perfect for this race.
Too fast. Ah!
Popcorn, so I'm just
gonna
slow
down. Here, so.
Slow down to.
Oh my god.
Vet, did you like that?
God
That's what
damn.
I get for slowing down, is people going through me and not hurting me.
No, I went through your head.
No, you went like halfway through me.
What the hell? I just like
I guess flipped. The hitbox just-
Oh, he flew over me! Holy crap!
Oh, hi, Drew. How you doing?
Oh shit, I'm in the only lane.
Oh god, he hit me.
I tickled you. I tickled your fancy.
Yes, you did. I didn't like it one bit. Ah!
I guess you didn't like that one either. Oh, hi, Vet. I'm not going to kill you because I feel bad.
Oh,
I'm off my back
feel
right
bad.
Good.
Man, you're intentionally doing bad. I feel bad for you.
Son?
Me?
He's got
no,
nine.
No, that's as me. I'm doing intentionally bad, and you're like, I feel bad for you.
Oh, okay. Well,
I just see Vet. Look at Vet just chilling.
I lost
place!
Too much
hate.
Oh, I'm obeying the speed limit.
If my car was straight, I'd kill Vet quicker.
Okay, Vet, you need to pull a 3-point turn.
Hey, Drew.
Okay, I will.
3-point turn now.
Ooh, that was risky. Oh, jeez.
Can't believe I made it.
I was almost done. I almost passed my driver's test, but I was that close.
Hold on, Apex is your drive instructor?
That close to passing. I hate this DM getting going to the one next door.
No, I'm sorry. I can't breathe.
You gang the bitch instructors.
Fucking guys, man. They don't know how to drive.
Oh,
how to get their license.
I can't breathe.
It's the women.
Fine, I know, for real.
I can't breathe.
You should be allowed to drive in this country. God.
Like, you walk into the DMV and there's the woman. And she has short curly hair and she's a little older and like, fuck.
She's got short curly red hair because they like to have red hair when they get old, apparently.
Red, yeah, orange, maybe gray.
No! Oh my god! That was like a nudge. That was a nudge. Nudged him, he died.
Hey, okay, Greg, we're at the final part. Now you're at the parallel park.
Alright. Where's there another car?
Where's my car?
Where's there another
car? Well, that's an issue when parallel parking is not knowing
dude,
where
where's
car
my
is.
Car?
Dude, where's my car? That's a fun show.
Okay, hold on. I'll get it. I'm gonna parallel park with Vet. Did it pass?
Yeah, you get a third shot.
you hit their front bumper. You lost 5 points.
All right, you hit a trash can. You're out of here. Unless you can tell me where your seatbelt is.
It's on my lap.
Wrong!
I failed.
Where was my seatbelt?
The seatbelt is?
Around your chest.
Oh. It's on my left.
These are older cars. They still had them on the legs instead of on the chest.
I'm just hoping Greg just crashes. I'm just waiting for Greg to crash, seriously.
I'm not gonna crash. I can't go straight, but I'm not gonna crash.
Crash, damn it!
As fast as you can.
I'm trying to.
Oh my god.
No, I know you. I failed you and everything, but can we still get some Mickey D's?
The car wash first. Hold on.
This is actually the bad neighborhood. We can only go to an Arby's.
This looks like Detroit. It's all bankrupt and shit. Damn.
That could have been it. That tiny bump.
It just blows them up.
Sometimes that's all it takes.
Oh, there he goes.
Oh, man.
That would have been hilarious.
That baby just blew up in midair.
No, the parallel park.
I would have cracked up if that killed him.
I'll get this. Hold on.
It was an awful 3-point turn.
I would have laughed if Vet's dead body just killed him.
Oh!
It's over. Finally, back to menu.
God, it took forever. Damn. I'm still last place. What the hell is this shit?